My name is Will.
And my name is also Will.
And this is Franklin in 5. Franklin 5.
Congratulations to Brianna Vogt for being selected as a Country Music Association Foundation's Music Teacher of Excellence for 2023.
All students may begin turning in their textbooks at any time to the library. 9th through 11th grade students will keep their Chromebooks over the summer.
Checkpoint driving classes will still be happening this summer. They will meet on June 14th, July 12th, July 28th, and August 9th. All classes will meet at 6:30 in the cafeteria. A parent must attend with the student.
Those interested in trying out for the 2023 to 2024 dance team should email Ms. Schaefer at crystal.schaefer@wcs.edu or see her in her room B101.
Now let's go over to Kylie and Matthew with whatever they're doing.
I'm Kylie.
I'm Matthew.
And we're asking people where they're attending or where they want to go to college.
Auburn. I want to go to Georgia.
Going to the Belmont. Go Bruins. Roar!
University of Mississippi.
Kentucky.
Georgia.
Florida State.
Florida State.
Kentucky.
Clemson.
Ole Miss.
Tennessee.
I'd like to go to Colorado.
University of Mississippi.
Ole Miss.
Thank you.
I honestly have no clue.
South Carolina.
Tennessee.
We still have around 100 students who have not picked up their yearbooks yet. Please check your MyPlace email to see if you have one from Miss Brannon. Yearbooks can be picked up in room 804.
Volleyball tryouts for all incoming freshmen and any new player that wants to play for the Admirals will be May 31st and June 1st from 8 to 10 a.m. at the school in the main gym.
Shout out to Brock, Brendan, Alec, Andre, and Sydney. You guys have really inspired me on the wrestling team.
Shout out to Zane Vineyard. He's the guy.
Shout out to Sydney Huser, my best wrestling buddy. I love you.
I want to say to my seniors, I'm going to miss you as you guys go off into the world and make your mark. Hope you remember us here at Franklin. And I'm excited to go see what you do in the world.
I'd like to shout out my favorite seniors, Ashley Kachamba and Pierce Bowen.
Band seniors, thank you. We're going to miss the heck out of you. When you have the choice between being kind and be right, choose to be kind, show up to class, drink lots of water. Stay safe.
Love you, Carter Evans.
To the class of 2023, you've made it to the end. It's been four long, hard years, and I'm super proud of each and every one of you. I wish each of you the very best as you head off into the world to go to college or join the workforce or the military. And if you ever need anything, Franklin High School will always be your home. See you guys.
Mr. Bojangles, drink lots of tea.
I'm gonna miss my boy.
The Spring Choir Concert will be tonight at 7 p.m. in the FHS Theater.
Really?
The theme is Disney, and admission is free.
The class of 2023 will graduate at FHS on Friday, May 26th at 7 p.m. The rain date is Saturday, May 27th at 10 a.m. Mandatory graduation practice will be held at 1 p.m. on Thursday, May 25th, period.
If you have lost any items, please stop by the front office. We have phones, glasses, AirPods, a little bit of everything. My name was Will.
And my name is still Will.
And this was Franklin in 5.